What's going on, guys? It's Mo here with Auto Addict. Hope you guys are having a good day today. We have an awesome style build project that we're working on with Enos Tech. It's gonna be a first time new color that we're gonna be launching with them on a Ford Mustang build. Let's go ahead and show you guys the color and show you the sample and the reflection on the sun and show you guys what's going on inside. All right, guys, as you can see, Enos Tech is a premium wrap film. It actually takes a little bit more work and more time to go ahead and wrap this film. It's actually really thick and it's paint-like film. One of the truest paint films that we actually worked on when it comes to wrapping the vehicle. The wrap color that we're gonna be doing that they're launching new right now, it's called Super Gloss Metallic Rose. This is an awesome color that we think is a perfect match whether you have a carbon fiber, components all around, gloss black accents or satin black accents. Let's go ahead and show you guys the iPad that we wrapped to show you the color reflection out in the sun and show you all the details, close-ups on that. This super gloss rose color is one of the kind colors I've actually seen in the wrap industry alone. It gives it such a super bright paint-like film to where when people inspected the car, it's very hard to tell if it's wrapped or painted. Again, most likely a lot of people from the feedback that we've done with a lot of Enolte Tech's film is a lot of people tell us, hey, did you guys wrap this build? No, we actually wrapped it. So one of the cool things is it has that super gloss look to it and an amazing shine out in the sun. Let's go ahead and go to the Mustang, show you guys what's going on inside. We've already started on two fenders on it. This Mustang has a lot of carbon components, so it's gonna be an awesome contrast look with the rose and the carbon fiber. We wanted to shout out Morgan for giving us this opportunity to be the first female Mustang owner to be rocking this color in California, more like in the country right now, because we're one of the first to actually help out and make this happen for her. It's an awesome color that fits her perfect. We believe she's the perfect candidate for this color. We're very excited. She has a lot of mods on her Mustang. Contrasting it with the rose super gloss metallic film is gonna be a perfect touch. Let's go ahead and show you guys. We're very excited to make this happen for you guys and go inside and show you guys the full complete build. All right, guys, let's get a close-up look on the fender we just done for on the passenger side. Again, guys, this is such an amazing killer quality film. I'm extremely in love with the results already. I can't wait to see the whole car completed. As you can see, the carbon hood with the rose fenders right now being completed wrapped is an amazing contrast. The original color of the Mustang is a dark gray. So again, giving it that contrast look, these two colors already look amazing. But again, the whole car will be in rose gold. But we're also gonna be doing a style design wrap to make this happen for Morgan as well. So we're gonna show you guys all the details, let's show you the highlights of the fenders being wrapped and go forward from there. right guys, so Morgan's outside right now. She has not seen her build at all ever since she dropped it off. Let's go ahead and chit chat with her a little bit outside, give her a little bit of what she's gonna be expecting out of the car and show you guys her full reaction. We're very, very excited to show you guys the first rose gold super gloss metallic Ford Mustang film. Let's go ahead and talk to her guys.
It's really cool. Right now the lights are off, but we'll show it to you as well. Let's go ahead and see it.
All right guys, let's go ahead and see the reaction on Morgan's and see what she likes about the car.
Let's do it.
So the full on gloss film with the rose, got the push bar, carbon hood, rewrap the stripes, got the carbon accents with the lip, the killer look.
So pretty.
All around bumper, looking nice and flush. Going over to the side now. Got the automatic official banner, so also good to go. And we did a two-tone for you as well. And there goes the style right here, all around with the lines.
New
ID tag, more noticeable and everything as well. So, and then all around going to the back side of it. Seeing your tail lights, the carbon, the lip, the bumper, just everything is so beautiful about this. Think so? 100%? Yeah, I actually love it.
Just in the sun,
it looks like chrome. So, you know.
It has like that finish.
Oh, trust me, you'll see that finish for sure, 100,000%. Everything all around, but it's amazing, honestly. So it's one of
a little black accent too.
I don't know if you saw Eddie is like, you know what, Eddie, I'm like, go ahead and do the green light. He thought it would be cool to contrast it, you know, because it comes with the carbon as well, right?
Yeah.
When you got the inserts.
Yeah.
And then I love the lip. It's super aggressive, so definitely blends in. I don't know if you can tell, I can literally try, like if I'm strong enough, I can like pick this, that thing is in there, so.
I'm so happy with it.
Yeah.
That came out amazing.
What's going on guys, it's Mo here with Auto Addict. Hope you guys are having a good day today. As you guys see right behind me, we have the one and only Morgan's Ford Mustang wrapped in this super gloss metallic rose, complete Enzotech with some awesome design on the side. Let's go ahead and dive into all the details that we've done for her and show you guys all the awesome accents that we've done on the Mustang and move forward from there. All right guys, before we go ahead and show you all the highlights, I'm gonna introduce you guys to a good friend of mine, Pony over here, that actually helped us design and do some work on this Mustang. So he's gonna be part of this video. Hope you guys enjoy his company while we show you guys all the highlights. Let's go ahead and start with the front face of the wrap build. As you guys see, she has a very aggressive front end look now that she added the push bar and we full on installed that for her. Now let's dive in a little bit more to the front bumper, show you guys all the details. When we went and wrapped this bumper, as you can see, we gave it a two-tone look where we added the satin black 3M film with the rose film going all around, giving it a contrast look so it can blend in with all her carbon fiber inserts, as she has the lower grille, the upper grille, the bezels, the canard, and the front lip. As you can see, we wanted to keep it all carbon fiber so it stays nice and shiny the way carbon fiber should be. We went and go ahead and added two nice satin black stripes on both sides, just giving it a fine touch to highlight her carbon fiber hood. Alright guys, so Pony and I has explained over all the front action. Let's go ahead and shift over to the back and show you guys all the highlights. Alright guys, moving over to the side, as you can see, both fenders were wrapped in the full rose gloss metallic film on each side, giving it a super shine paint-like film, contrasting it over with the carbon hood. We thought leaving the fenders alone was an awesome decision, so we can make sure we contrasting it with the carbon hood. So one of the cool things that Morgan wanted on her car while we're wrapping is to give her a nice unique style that she wanted to enjoy while she's driving her car. So we decided to add a wavy barcode lines on both ends on each side to give it a nice contrast look with the satin and the rose gloss and the carbon fiber. Going over to the rear side is one of my favorite. As you can see, she's rocking the Euro taillights, which gives the rear bumper a very nice fine touch with the new film that we just added. Going over to the top, she's got the carbon fiber spoiler. All around, the rear is looking very aggressive and the way we want it to look to give it to Morgan. Boom, there you guys have it. You got the Ford Mustang. Morgan's rocking the full-on super gloss metallic rose film all over the car with some awesome carbon accents and satin black accents. I hope you guys liked this film. If you guys liked this film, let us know in the comments your feedback. We want to shout out EnzoTech for this opportunity to be the demo build color reveal for them. We're very excited to be doing this color with them. There's a lot of awesome color that we have received that we're going to be offering for you guys. So if you guys are interested in getting your cars wrapped by us, please let us know. We'll be more than happy to help you guys out. If you guys like this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you're hitting that notification bell button so every time we post, you guys are fully alerted of all the videos that we got. If you guys haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, you guys are missing out. We have some awesome builds that we're going to be showing you guys and revealing to you guys. Again, shout out to EnzoTech for this awesome opportunity, for letting us wrap their first film as a demo and using Morgan as well. Thank you so much guys for watching. I will see you guys on the next video. Peace. All right guys, we're gonna do this, what is this? A smoky effect bomb thingy, whatever it is. Doesn't sound good on camera, but whatever. 3, 2, 1. Oh, Jelly's burning! Dang! This is so cool.
There it is. What happened?
That was it.
I think that one was a dud.
Super metallic gloss, rose gold. It's not rose gold. With the carbon hood and the carbon fender. I lost.